Hey, and welcome to the Ketsup, or Saints Row the whatever. It's been a weird couple of days. If you're wondering, the few of you that I haven't uploaded, they're like all five of you. Yeah, just weird. I almost died. Like, a cop actually cut me off on the freeway. Almost died. So yeah, I have that, the protecting the law and the people.
It is a truth universally acknowledged.
Almost got killed by that guy.
Every now and again, a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being...
Was that 2006?
The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed...
She said mirth and whimsy. And so the course I like that.
More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero. It is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Okay. Oh. Have my TV on.
Bob, you sure this isn't a setup? Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry, I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Alright, I'm getting bored. Should I skip it? Should I skip it? Should I skip it? I kind of want to skip it.
Showtime.
I think I want to skip it. And...
I want to skip it. You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot? I'm Sean. Asha Otakar. Follow me.
Does this pick up your save file from the old game? Because I kind of don't want to customize a dude.
We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Skip. I can't. Skip. You come here to the Ketsup for intensive plot for Saints Row. Probably not gonna happen. Just kinda just wanna shoot some things.
Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at.
Hi, truck on its way.
It's the only thing keeping me sane, just shooting some virtual things. I mean, I could be doing meth, I could be doing cocaine. I could develop a drinking problem. Some people say I already have. But I want to just shoot some virtual things and have fun with it. Where am I getting my superpowers? Can I run? How do I run? Execute the executioner. Quiet? I don't do quiet. Whatever. I wanted to shoot him. I'm pretty stab happy.
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Can I shoot? There you go. See, now I feel better as a person.
Seriously?
I feel totally better. Killed the terrorist. Nope. How about this one? Can I feel important? Nope.
You should be kneeling, Mr.
Whoop, I jump high. See, I just feel better as a... I just feel good. It feels like sunshine and lollipops right now. It feels nice. It feels nice. I like this. Just going around, shooting things. It just makes you feel good as a person. You know, some people say, like, hugs and, like, being loved. But for me, nah, I just want to shoot some virtual characters. That makes me feel good as a person. See, that was fun. I like that. I like this game. I'm probably not going to play it, actually. I still haven't beat Dark Souls. And I was going to upload more, but I just feel bad. I mean, like, if you guys come, I mean, watching this, I don't know, it just feels bad watching the same thing, me fumbling at Dark Souls, which is ridiculously hard. But, you know, I'm getting there. I have a bunch of Dark Souls footage. I just don't feel like uploading it, because I'm like, I don't want to bombard you guys with just Dark Souls. Like, half the time I'm like, I'm quiet, because, like, it's intense. It's intense. It's intense. Not as intense as punching a baby in the face, but it's intense. God, I could go for punching a baby in the face. You know what? No. Those days are behind me. No more punching baby faces. No more punching baby faces. Oh, it gives you the best high, though. It's better than cocaine. And I've never had cocaine, so I don't really know any better. So, and I've never punched a baby in the face, but I've heard it's amazing. By the voices in my head, they tell me to do it. I tell them not, they shouldn't do it. And they're like, punch your baby in the face. And I'm like, stop it, voices. And they're like, punch that baby. And I'm like, I don't want to punch the baby, voices in my head. And they're like, well, then eat his ears, and they probably taste like Hot Pockets. And I'm like, I don't like Hot Pockets. But the voices, they tell me it tastes like Hot Pockets. So if you've had baby ears, let me know in the comments if they taste like Hot Pockets. Because I want to make sure the voices in my head are, like, maybe they're lying to me. I don't know. People say I should see a psychologist, psychiatrist. You know, maybe, whatever, I don't know. Psychiatrists don't know anything. Who are you? I don't know you. Oh, you're my friend. Let's just do this. I'm hearing noises in the back. Oh, is this like a reference to like all the Call of Duty games? Where you do this for a long while? I'm surprised I'm not dead. What's that noise? I hear noises in the background. Or is it the voices in my head? Maybe it's the voices in my head. They're not telling me to eat baby ears right now, so that's good. So. But they're saying to eat faces. Just faces in general. So it tastes like candy. I don't like candy, so. I guess that's good. That's good why I'm not eating faces. So. Nope, I hear noises. Noises. That's actually my mother. I've been kind of taking care of her. She got really sick. It's kind of... And that's another reason I haven't done any Let's Plays. I've been sticking around having a little bit. It's kind of depressing. Ooh, I got stabbies. Oh, with this person's subject to bring up on a very fun-filled Let's Play. Yeah! Fun-filled. What did she get? I want to say lupus. It's not lupus. It's, what is it? It's like that. It's like when chicken pox come back. I forget what it is. It apparently is not fun. It's apparently like sores and stuff. And just not. Oh, he got superpowers. I just gave him superpowers. I'm like Batman. I'm just making all sorts of villains. Just by throwing people into vats of stuff. Doing more damage than good, even though I love Batman, but to be honest, he creates his own problems. He creates his own problems. I wonder, why haven't I played this game? I'm liking this, it's fun. But I've had this game for so long, I just haven't played it. I don't know why. Like, I have, Assassin's Creed, and I was gonna play it, and then I started it, and the Let's Play was terrible, it was just so quiet, and I was like, I just don't want to do it, I don't want to do it. And then I just threw out the footage, and I was like, whatever. And then I had a little bit of whiskey, and a little bit of rum. And then, yeah, to the point where everything was just fun. I liked it. But I was just not talking to him now. So, maybe family and friends are right. Maybe I do have a drinking problem. If you think I have a drinking problem, feel free to leave it in the comments. And like and comment and subscribe. Why not? Support my alcoholism. I don't even know what's happening. I'm just babbling. I did a thing of flip and a thumbs up. And that was Saints Row the Fourth. Flip. I don't know my Roman numerals. Don't make fun of me. I don't know them. Don't know them. I'm not a genius. I don't know what science. I'm not a mathematician. I'm not a physiologist. Orthodontist. A paleontologist. I can't say that. A sodomologist. Is that a thing? People study sodomy? Is there a study like that? Because why am I not studying that? Customize? I don't want to customize. Just start. Just start. Why not? Just start.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem.
Oh, good. Cars in the background and aimless plot.
He lost 20 points. We can get him back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree?
This is how I imagine the White House
to
be.
You do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'll think you're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
I'm more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one?
Poop. Too much plot makes me a sad boy.
Come on, Keith, have some good news.
Should I just cut it to the 11-minute mark? Oh, what's this on my arm?
Schedules a press conference for this early in the morning.
There's a thing embedded into my hand this whole time. I had a weird growth. Look at that. What is that's like a gun. I have like a gun cartridge or whatever just embedded into my arm.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for
I don't care.
Deal, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer, or the president who solved world hunger?
This is a tough one. I've had a family and friends that died through cancer, so it's a touchy subject. But, and technically, we kind of could solve world hunger. There's a lot of food that gets thrown away just because big corporations and all that. And I've heard they have the cure for cancer through conspiracy theorists and guys that, you know, have tinfoil on their heads in the middle of the street and yell the apocalypse is coming. They've told me they've cured cancer. I'm gonna go with food.
Speaking of hunger, tell the kitchen to send up a burger.
Just cause. Through experience, I've dealt with kids with cancer. And it sucks. It sucks. But there's a lot of hungry people out there, and I think... You know,
now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics.
Penis.
Filibuster.
Punch. Yeah. Why not? Boom. You're not going to have babies.
Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis?
We got this stupid gun thing on me.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Nightblade. I'm gonna be a cool guy. Be kind of a jerk. I'll probably, I don't really do, I should do five fives, but there's a party. I'm gonna do what I do in real life, and I'm totally boring.
Yeah, I'll catch you later, Josh.
Yeah, that's probably what I would. Oof, thank you. Thank you, big guy. Yeah, in real life, I probably, unless they offered booze, then I might. Anytime, I hate parties, but if there's booze, I will drink. Especially if it's free.
McKenzie, what's the right context for? And I quote, "I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me."
That's a great question, Jane.
I think we have a problem.
No, not you two. How many times do I have
to... Cleavey.
If MI6 needed Cleavey, something, Cleavey, send booby, it up Cleavey. The chain, not fly across an ocean.
Cleavey, booby. They sent nobody back. Cleavey, booby. I like Cleavey, booby.
Jesus,
booby.
What's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same
Cleavey,
thing.
Booby, Cleavey, booby, booby, Cleavey.
When did you
booby,
start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
Cleavey, right. Booby, booby, Cleavey. I lost all the plot because of Cleavey, booby. I should have paid attention. Apparently there's aliens? I did what? What? What about aliens?
Hello, humans.
What happened to the Cleavey, booby? I want to go back to Cleavey, booby. That was the only good thing about my day.
Ladies and gentlemen. This is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration.
Today, is it Cleavey, booby?
The best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I don't see any Cleavey, booby on you,
I'm
so it's...
All these people.
Delightful.
I don't...
Kinsey, no!
I don't like that.
Protect the president!
He does not have Cleavey... Oh, she... No!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak.
But no, she has a Cleavey booby.
Would you like to join me for a ride?
Oh, she took the Cleavey booby. That's not cool. That's for everyone to enjoy. That's being rude. It's like there's a
Get
bowl of
me.
Chips and you decide to hog it to yourself. It's not cool, dude. Not cool.
Need to get some guns.
I'm gonna get back my Cleavey booby. Can I punch you? No.
Told them you should have a gun every 5 steps. Every 5 steps.
Ooh,
steps.
Can I have this? Can't have it, because video
you are.
Games.
Thank God you're alright.
Can I go this
you
way?
Okay, where's Matt?
Upstairs.
Ooh,
to find
what's
out what's
this?
Happening.
What is happening?
Ha ha ha.
All out war by the
Cleavey
looks of
booby.
It.
Yeah, Cleavey booby. You got, oop, you do too. Oof. It's good to be the king, or president. Yeah. Pretty much the same thing when you think about it, even though one of them is elected. But you know, big corporations and all that. When you really, really think about
Matt.
It, I mean,
I'll be
buying votes
call.
And all that.
Be careful.
Even though, I guess what I'm trying to say is, Cleavey booby.
Come on, this way.
That's what I'm trying to say. Cleavey booby. Oh, Cleavey booby.
What the fuck, Keith?
See, he didn't have Cleavey booby. That's why I got abducted.
Damn it.
And these guys don't have Cleavey booby, so that's why they're getting killed. So, yeah, make sure you have Cleavey booby. Man, there's so much noise. There's a helicopter outside. It's
Shit,
distracting
what the fuck
me
is going on?
From the non-Cleavey booby that's happening.
Here, spin. Gotta move.
Oh, well, it's explosions.
Please, save yourself. Fuck that. Save me.
Millions of people are disappearing.
All right, let's go. Oh, nope, you, you're all dead. You're all dead.
Tell my wife, I have enough.
You're all dead.
I regret nothing.
Do these guys have voice, like, people voices?
Leave my country alone.
And, oh, I shot him in the pee-pee.
Tell my wife, I have enough.
Hey, I like this. I like this. But again, I missed the Cleavey booby. What happened to all the Cleavey boobies? What happened to all the Cleavey boobies? I missed the Cleavey boobies. Maybe you might think it's a bit sexist, but you know, sometimes you need to enjoy the simple things in life. And for me, that's Cleavey boobies. I'm embracing my my right as a man to appreciate the cleavy boobies. And I think we all should. Oh, hey friend. Just standing here. You're just standing there like a big dumb face. And we're good. Man, this game is super easy.
How many of you are there?
Bert to Ernie, Activate south portico defenses. Let's do this, you beautiful thing.
Whoop. For America. I thought I was controlling that. I was moving it like I controlled it. Yeah. Alright, what am I supposed to shoot? This... I don't know what I'm shooting. I'm terrible at aiming. I don't even know what I'm shooting. Did I do it? I don't know.
I am awesome! I'll shoot down every last one of you!
Ow.
You took my cabinet.
It reminds me of
my country. This is for Lady Liberty.
Is this supposed to be
this
like what's it called? That was where I can't think.
This one's
Space Invaders. There you go. Oh, it's like Space Invaders. Oh, is this an homage to Space Invaders? Is it? Somebody tell you. Tell me, is it? Is it? If it is, feel free to comment, like, and subscribe. And cleavy boobies. And all the good stuff about that.
Blew it up.
Oh, they blew up the peenie of the United States. Are we done here? I'm getting kind of bored of this. There's a helicopter. Probably a murder dude out there. Ouchies.
Why do you humans enjoy leaping so much? Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!
Are we done here?
You didn't count on me, did you?
Ooh, a boss fight.
Well,
you know
hello.
What? Let's stick around for this.
Welcome.
Let's stick around.
Hang you up in the fireplace, you alien fuck.
R1. Oof. Yeah, punch you in your face. Because you don't have the cleavy boobies. And I find that to be offensive. I'm developing cleavy boobies the way I'm eating. Or as I... They're technically called man boobs or moons.
Wait, what? Ow, shit.
So, yeah. It's unfortunate, but I'm developing the
really
cleavy boobies.
You
but, you know, at least
shit.
I got something to look at in the mirror.
Human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
What am I doing? Oop, I'm dead.
Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Yeah. That was interesting. But again, not enough cleavy boobies, which is a shame. Well, if you excuse me, I'm going to go probably look at some cleavy boobies on the internet.